within the BJP. We've seen MPs write out. We've seen stories about ministers being happy. I know personally about half a dozen ministers who are unhappy with the chief minister. There have been MLAs who've been complaining about the government's handling of the COVID situation. The suggestion within the BJP that the chief minister is run and dictated to by bureaucrats and he doesn't take the political class along. How true are these insinuations and complaints in your view? What is the chief minister doing to address these?
See, Rahul, BJP has 325 MLAs and almost 60 odd member of parliament. I'm sure everyone have their own concerns and every concern may not be even sorted, right? So this is a large state which is unequal to anyone. This is the first time he's becoming a chief minister. His working relationship with the party is also evolving. I think these are not the issues for taking him out, or that can be an electoral issue. And because, as you already said, Sunil Bansal, Swatan Dev Singh, they are big, the old party timers, and they're sorting it out, and they will sort it out at opportune time. I think coming to just, if you give me half a minute on panchayat election, 2015, the last panchayat election, SP won 1,500 seat out of the 3,000 odd seat, and what they did in 2017, we all know. So panchayat election, as any indicator of assembly election,
no, but I can counter argue to say that that is because the Samajwadi Party was in power in the state at that time, and typically governments, parties which have a government in the state tend to do well in local body elections.
Rahul,
BJP has done badly despite being in power in Lucknow.
Rahul, the way Sharad Pawar has his politics lied in Maharashtra on lot of this Pyaz mandis, lot of this cotton mandis. Jilla Panchayat election is the main political pillar of Mulayam Singh Yadav from last three decades. If you just see Panchayat elections, he's doing good. In fact, first time BJP is fighting full-blown Panchayat election. In fact, if you see, in next 10-15 days, the chairmans will come. So Jilla Panchayat election resulted in chairman. Last time they have 62 chairmans. I doubt they can't make even 35-40 chairmen, because these are not on party symbol. Even Aam Aadmi Party is claiming we have 200-250 seats.